what happened in the, down the stretch?
We kind of froze up on offense, and it became difficult for us to score. I know individually on me, whoever 32 was on their team, they got really physical also. I don't think we compensated for it very well. And then we could not stop Landry. She was just bodying our guards and finishing. She's a great player, and it really showed tonight.
How tough is this loss to take, just considering you guys had a 14-point lead?
Yeah, I don't even think it's really hit me yet. It's really frustrating, honestly. And like this kind of thing keeps happening to us. We'll be up a decent amount, even with like 7 minutes left, and we just aren't pulling them out. And we were finishing games like this earlier in the year. We were winning all the close ones, but since conference started, we've been losing a lot of the close ones.
Does it have more to do with because it's conference play, everyone pretty much knows you are? So maybe.
Our defensive intensity has not been where it needs to be for a conference, and I feel like the other teams that we're playing have maintained their intensity the whole game, but we kind of pick and choose when we're going to play hard, and so that's why the last 4 minutes, I guess we've been choosing not to play hard, and the other teams happen, so they keep coming out on top.
You guys are pretty young. What percentage of your struggles do you think are part of that?
Earlier in the year, I think it could have been attributed to like a lot of youth factors, but I feel like the young people that are playing have kind of adapted to college basketball and conference. I think that we just have to work a little bit kind of on our basketball IQ, and I guess that's a young thing, but I don't know, just being able to maintain focus for 40 minutes is just something our entire team is struggling with.
You had a big double-double in this one. I think you moved up some of the all-time school scoring rebounding lists, and this one, is it hard to enjoy that, I guess?
Yeah. Even if we had still won and it had just been close, it would have been like, okay, I could have like thought about that. But since we blew, I think, a 14-point lead, that hurts more than I can enjoy anything else that happened during the game.
Thank you, man.